Hello, America. Boy, Supreme Court, huh? Taking women's rights away. That's disgusting. Real disgusting. Are you going to stand for that? Are you going to stand for this shit? You gotta get off your butts and do something about it. Ladies, gentlemen, the Republican Party and the evangelical Christians really don't understand what the Americans want. They don't want this. I'm going to tell you right now, before Roe was legal, 15,000 women a year died. They died by botched abortions. They did. Right now, as I speak, women are dying. Women that want their babies are dying in childbirth. Over 900 of them last year died in childbirth. Just imagine now, women carrying rapist babies that want nothing about this, they can't get abortion. One or two of them, or three or four of them, are going to die. They're being put to death by the Supreme Court, and the Republicans, and the evangelical Christians, and the right to lifers. Yeah. I always tell these right to lifers, I keep telling them that. And they just like, they shrug their shoulders. I wish I could slap them in the face with a steel glove, but I can't do that. So, what are you going to do? Are you going to allow the Republican Party, because, hey, yeah, the economy has some problems. It's not as bad as the rest of the world. But yeah, I'm not happy about it. But I'm going to elect Republicans? You think I'm going to elect a Republican? They can't even wipe their ass. The Republicans can't even find their own butt. They haven't voted for anything to help anybody, any small mom and pop. They refuse to. I say right now, if you can get every woman out to vote and smoke these Republicans, throw all of them out. And some of the, and half of the Republican senators, maybe some stuff can get done. Because right now, the things that are important are not being passed. It's because power. It's disgusting. We're disgusting. But the people of this country, only 60% of the vote. Only 60. Why is that? You gotta vote. You gotta vote now. You gotta vote forever. Work at the problem. It's important. This is really important, boys and girls. The Republican Party is not the same party. It's been taken over by Donald Trump, the most wickedest person that's ever been the president, ever. And Donald Trump should be in jail right now. If it was you or me that pulled some of the shit he's pulled, we'd be in prison right now. I promise you. And next time a Trump person says how wonderful he is, I'm going to stick my finger down my throat in front of him and barf over him and say, well, Donald want me to you to have that. Seriously, though, this is your country, and you, if you haven't voted, you're not doing your citizenly job. And by the way, after voting is even the most important thing. You gotta get this on your cell phone when you're in the bathroom, sitting on the potty, and start calling your representatives and telling how you think how they're doing. They want to know. This is serious shit now. Because if you allow the Republicans to do what they want, this won't be a good country anymore. There's worse than the Nazis in some ways. There really are. They are fascists. Believe me or not, they are. They think Donald Trump is great. And anybody thinks Donald Trump is great, to me, is a fascist. Yep. And if you think Donald's great and Donald thinks Putin's great, he's a fascist. Most definitely. So what are we going to do about this? Vote! Get off your ass and vote. I'm not happy always about the Democrats. I'm an independent. I've been an independent for 35 years. Declined a state. I pretty much don't like either party. But the Democrats have proven they want democracy. And the Republicans don't. The Republicans hate everybody. Except if you have money, they like that. But if you're poor, if you're an immigrant, especially an immigrant, oh man, they don't like you. Bunch of stinking hypocrites. So, look, boys and girls, we don't do our jobs right. We get someone like Donald Trump in, and the nasty Republicans in, and then we get three Supreme Court justices that lie. They lied! So I think we gotta get four more justices on the Supreme Court. Yep, I think so. So, this is a cool end saying, it's your country out there, and you gotta fight for it. Because if you don't fight for it, you're gonna be shit out of luck when they take your right away. They've just turned our women into second-class citizens this morning. That sucks. So, do something about it. Get off your ass. Go and vote!